decision making for the kid. And not because you left us for a second. And now I'm trying to figure out the lesson of all the people I fucked up on you. What the fuck was I supposed to do? This shit is sticky, it's tricky, and kinda hard to explain. Wanna refrain, but being human is strange. Apologizing in advance for the pain. Your friend was praying on our downfall, baby. Swear she was waiting for you. I know I'm more than fucked up. Now I feel stupid. To the crib, whispered in my ear some shit I wanna hear, and told me y'all ain't cool, but finished y'all were through. So then I took her word, ain't run that shit by you. I made myself believe everything was okay. Meanwhile she at your house, she smiling in your face. She smiling in your face, but you don't even know, so I can't even say. Your friend was praying on our downfall. She was waiting for you. I know I'm more than fucked up. Now I feel stupid. Why would I do this?